Frank. I was the first show that did. He started the club, so he needed somebody to go along with his madness. I was volunteer. I was 17.
Frank Atkins. He was something like a firstborn. So he was the first guy that I put a patch on. It was just me and him.
He was 17 years old. His father, he invited us in, welcomed him. Because I knew, because his father did the same kind of work that I did. And he knew I was a good guy, and I got a job, you know. And he let us have his garage.